Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby-Doo, I see you. Pretend you got a silver. You're not fooling me, cause I can't see the way you shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve, so Scooby-Doo, be ready for your act. Don't hold back. And Scooby-Doo, if you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. That's a fact. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, here are you. You're ready and you're willing. If we can count on you, Scooby-Doo, I know we'll catch that villain.
Why not some more retro things, huh? I'm now casually hoping that this actually works.
Almost there.
Where? In the mall shop?
Don't you guys ever think of anything else?
Sure, like sometimes we think of breakfast. Or lunch.
Yeah, lunch.
So what's the story this time?
My old neighborhood librarian, Mr. Dinsdale, has just been put in charge of the Hambridge University Library. But it seems the library is full of ghosts.
Ghosts?
A haunted library? Interesting.
Velma Dinkley, you're late. And speaking of late, you still owe a $2 late charge on the Junior Detective Handbook.
But that was in the fourth grade.
We'll solve this matter later, Miss Dinkley. Now, it seems that you and your friends have made quite a name for yourselves dealing with ghouls and ghosts.
We always get our monster.
Or man in a monster suit, as it usually turns out.
Is that so?
Jeepers, or maybe not.
Okay, gang, you know the drill. Let's split up and get to the bottom of this mystery. Shaggy, you and Scooby check out the basement.
Hey, like why do we always get the basement?
Basement? Uh-uh.
Like no way. There's always freaky stuff in basements.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry, but we've lost the key to the basement.
See, we can't go. There's no key.
Allow me to introduce Walter Peabody, my assistant. He's in charge of restoring old books.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Peabody.
The pleasure is all mine.
A missing key? Let's keep an eye out for it, guys.
Yeah, well, you can look out for keys. We're looking out for ghosts.
Well.
Ghosts?
It looks so much better than in the cutscenes.
Like you go look around, Scoob. I'll wait here.
What? You're a coward.
A coward? Me? Why, I resent that. I have sensitive nerves. Would a coward boldly go through that door over there?
Yes. Okay, I can't even... Oh, there we go. Can't move the camera. It's just really bad. Door is locked. There's no door over there. Go through here.
Look, Scoob! A camera!
Save successful. So I have played this before, in all honesty. I had to make sure everything worked. Why isn't this working? I swear it did before. Is it because of that? I know it is applying it, it's just not applying it very well. Well, the camera follows you anyway.
Look, costumes!
Hey, maybe we can put these on to confuse the ghosts.
Good idea. Ghost outfit. So I played this bit before. I don't remember it. I know Velma's around here. Hi, Velma. Pointless doing anything with you. There's nothing over there. So I need to get underneath. Or not through here. Climb. So yeah.
Raggy, look!
It actually doesn't look that bad for an old game, does it?
It's a clue!
It actually looks fairly decent. Obviously, like, low texture and everything. I keep pressing X when I should be pressing A because I've got an Xbox controller. Ignore that, nothing happened. Good boy, Scooby. Don't fall on Shaggy. You'll be very displeased. An X key. Look at those shadows. Very good quality. Alright, so now I need to go downstairs.
Oh. Is that you, Scoob? I hardly recognized
him. Hi, Mr. Ghost. Hello there. Goodbye. Switch characters. Can't do it while I'm in ghost form. Thank you. High five. High five me.
Row in front, Raggy.
High five.
Like you want to go first?
Yes, because you need to do this. I accidentally skipped.
I'll wait for you.
Only
right here,
Scooby can crawl like this.
Raggy. Good job, Scooby, old pal. Now try to push those carts out of the way.
Not like it's hard to move. You're just lazy, Shaggy. He's probably busy getting high or something.
Raggy!
Can we climb up here? I think there is something up here.
Ham. Nom nom nom. Ham.
Yay.
Ham. Ham nom 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 nom.
Going nom nom and saying ham is the same thing.
It's a clue, a clue!
Hey!
Raggy,
Scooby found a clue!
Yeah, that's all for this room. Let's go through here.
What's wrong, Scooby?
I wonder.
Ghosts!
What do we do, Raggy?
Try to make as little noise as possible.
Climb. We want whatever this is. Tomato. Nice. This is make as little noise as possible. Yeah, sure. That's quite funny though.
We're not here.
You missed.
Oh, hi. I think I'm starting to lose my cool.
Just don't run away and we'll be good. You can't get scared while you're doing this, right? Good. Because I know what's around here. Bink, let me in it.
Okay, now let's try to get by unnoticed.
Nothing in there. Should we go in there? do that anyway. Nope.
We made it.
Zoinks!
What?
Zoinks!
What the? Oh shit, shut up. You don't see us? Let's grab these Scoobies next. Let's go through here.
Phew! We almost got spotted by another one of those ghosts!
Little tip for you guys. They don't need to use doors.
Is it just me? Or did it walk kind of funny?
A ghost? A rock?
See?
Well, I think we found a way into the basement.
No.
No.
Like this must be the old library that old Mr. Peabody was talking about.
Correct. There we go. Oh, crap. Good job, the Scooby Snacks. Apparently you go invisible while we do this.
We're not here. You think this will work? I sure hope so, Scooby.
Clue!
It's a clue! A clue!
Hey! Scooby found a clue!
Nothing up there. Scooby snacks that I don't need.
Like this place really creeps me out.
Run! I'm not even gonna bother saving that. It's dangerous. No! 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 Okay. Let me in. Run! Ooh, Scooby snacks. Don't need them though. There we go. Okay, thank you. I don't remember I needed that. Don't attack us, thank you. Bye. Oh, that's the one with that. I'm running closer to the screen because I think it's going to make a difference. Nope. That's where we came from. I'm going to save anyway. I have the key. Well, hello. I feel like I've been here before, but I'm gonna... Ha! Get wrecked. Nothing here. Did we come this way?
Like, look at that freaky book, Scoob!
Reggie!
What did you find there, Scoob?
Hey!
Like maybe it's a clue! Zoinks! Like that book just gobbled up the ghost like it was an eggplant and marshmallow sandwich!
Hambridge? Where?
Like, hey, Scoob, let's show this ghost gobbling book to the others.
It's a clue, a clue.
Hey, Scooby found a clue.
Scooby found a clue. Remember correctly, it should be X, which is square. Oh, apparently we can't use it yet. Okay. Oh, ha.
Velma, like, what are you doing here?
Shaggy? Scooby? Is that you? I can't see anything without my glasses. I was following a rather strange-looking ghost when I tripped over a book and lost them. Can you help me find them, please?
You're such a strange model, Velma. Ah, oh, crap. Hi. What? Can I go out? Is the keys? Glasses up here? Yep. How'd you lose your glasses up here? Is that gonna scare me? Please don't. I remember it used to scare you if you went anywhere near and it took damage. Velma.
Here you go, Velma.
Thanks, Shaggy. Hey, what's this?
It's a groovy old book me and Scoob found. And like when I say ghosts are into this book, I mean ghosts are into this book.
From the looks of it, I'd say it's a medieval grimoire. It's missing a few pages. Interesting. There seems to be some instructions on how to capture spirits. It says here that you need to have the right page to capture the right kind of creature. Right now, there's only one page. The ghost page. All the pages for other monsters are missing. The more pages we can find, the more kinds of enemies we can gobble up. But it says here you need to charge up the book with magical wisps first.
Like, how do we do that?
Just walk up to them. Or, if you can't reach them, open the Tome of Doom and they'll be drawn to it, as long as you face them.
Okay, so like, how do we capture the ghosts?
It says here that if a ghost passes in front of the open Tome of Doom, it will automatically get hooked. Once you've got it, you have to reel the enemy into the book by bringing its energy down.
Ruby!
Hey guys, try catching the ghosts over there. Be careful though, if you get attacked, the ghost might break free.
And you're just fine with that, are you? Yeah, look, now we can use it. It looks so stupid. Okay. So stupid about a lavet. Come here, ghosty. This is not a great view. There we go. I have to remember where all these buttons are. That's B. Luckily they are roughly the same color. I was looking at my controller. Come here. Come here, lovely. Now we can leave. Do 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 yoink. Should probably show what it does when the tome's open, so boink. Dum 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 dun. Pretty simple. I'm not even gonna bother saving. Since I'm playing it on a computer and the Ooh, hello. Shadow page. Sweet. Get here. I've had enough of you guys. You have two shadows. Oh crap, X. I think that's X. I think X is the only one that doesn't match up. Oh, X. Really? I pressed X on the controller, which is square. On the thing. I don't need that. I need you to...
Snag one!
Look, he has two shadows. He has his shadow.
Not like I hooked the shadow!
Is his shadow, and then himself is technically a shadow. Now I need this. Oh, I took it anyway, apparently. I'm not paying much attention, I'll be honest. Well, as you can tell. Come here, ghosties. I have a present for you. You will rue the day that you decided to attack Shaggy and Scooby. They're gonna hurt of Shaggy's power.
Like,
he will demolish you.
Did you see that?
Oh crap. Hi. You got away, Shaggy.
Yikes!
Come here.
Like, gotcha, man.
Why didn't you just attack us? Like that. Now we're spooked. We're spooked. Okay. Ah, crap. There we go. Working our way back slowly. What is even our objective? Oh, crap. What's our objective? Get back to the library lobby. Yeah, that's it. Ooh, what's that ghost on the far right? We ain't had that one yet. Cool. I wonder if that shows lifetime? Or just this level. God knows. We'll say this though. The sprites and everything actually look half decent, don't they? Come on. Thank you. Oh, we didn't actually get to walk around here. They did it in a cutscene. Hello. Come here, Shadow. Oh crap, you were there. I can't even see you.
Come to Shaggy.
We're terrified and we need some Scooby snacks.
Come to Shaggy.
We need some Scooby snacks. Does anyone have any Scooby snacks? I've just been running into ghosts. This is very unhealthy. Damn it, that's the right door. Let's go back through. Is this the right door? Nope. Never mind. Okay. No! I see some Scoopy snacks! Oh crap, really? Where is that ghost? Haha.
I
didn't even see him. Gotcha. That ghost is toast. I pressed the button. Didn't do shit. Hey, Scooby Snacks. Nom 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 nom. Where did you go, ghosty? Oh, there you are. Triangle!
Like I'm a ghost wrangler! Get it?
Green ones are much easier. Come here, Bluey.
That's a feisty one. Yum, 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 yum.
Damn, it's all of a sudden very, Yep, that didn't scare me. Damn, Shaggy and Scooby have some nerves of steel, don't they? At least in this game. Come here. Stay near it, we'll get charged up at the same time. Charge up. Give me some spirit magic. Thank you. Oh, I already got the ham. We're missing quite a bit of food items. Nah. Do another run if we need all the food. I forgot you were here. Let me just go up here and oh yeah, to fill out a paradigm. Oh, you followed. I can't even turn the camera.
I caught alive! No, we're dead one.
Cool. Scuba snack. Crap. Time for you to die. Again, I guess. Or whatever happens when you get sucked into the book. Come here. Okay. Come here. You guys actually run away when the book's open. I didn't press X at all then. Nice. That's a plant, Scoops. Da, da, da. Let's charge up for good measure. There we are. Lovely. I hesitate.
Hey guys, we were looking for you.
Hey Daphne.
Did you find any clues?
Boy did we ever, Fred! Like, check out this groovy old book. Velma says it's a grimoire.
Yeah, a grimoire.
That's grimoire. This particular one is quite rare and infamous. It's known as the Tome of Doom.
Tome of Doom? Doom?
Here, Scoob, you hold it.
You hold it.
No way, you hold it.
The odd thing is that we already have a Tome of Doom right over there.
Hmm. One of them must be fake.
Interesting. If only we had some more clues to go on.
Cut it out, you two. Hey, what are these?
Oh, just some papers Scooby found.
What are they, Velma?
Hmm. Looks like receipts from a bookbinder shop.
Zoinks! Look up there! It's that ghost again!
Come on, gang. Let's try to capture him. Shag, you and Scooby head up the balcony in case he doubles back.
Who's the only one missing? The old man Peabody. It's 100% him.
Like, if Freddy wants to go chasing after Ghost, that's fine by me. We'll just stay here and, look at pictures of food. Hey, a cookbook. Scooby-Doo!
Raggy! Hello!
What the hell sound was that? Such idiots. Avoid the ghosts and find Shaggy. I can't use the tome on my own, Raggy. Can I move these on my own? Nope. Well. I love this music, man. What is the ghost bar there for? Do I seriously can't use these? Ugh. Ugh. Is it that end? Shaggy! Let's get these ghosts. I think I'm targeting the wrong ghost. But it's fine. Because look, it doesn't do shit. It's clear that he is not a ghost. Is that one of the biggies? Yes, it is. Ah, well. He has a lot more power. Grab these Scooby snacks. Hey, you!
Leave while you still have a chance.
You need to catch at least one ghost.
Like, what do we do now?
Push. Everything. Shit.
Yikes.
Come here, big ghosty ghost. Come here. Where'd you go?
Stop making it chaos.
Got you!
Like we did it, Scoop!
That's a biggie.
Out of my way!
Out of my way. You who is clearly not a ghost. Because you're leaving footprints behind. Come here!
Come to Shaggy!
Alright,
man!
Drink. I can't see. I guess there's no one there. Hi. Yes, it's a good idea to run. Oh, you're gonna actually get away if you go that way. No, come back. One more ghost, I think. Where are you at, ghosty ghost? Push. Nothing? Yeah. Where is the ghost? Nom 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 nom. Come here.
Like I got
Give up.
Ghost.
You're dead. Twice.
After them. After them, I say. Stay away from me. Good work, Scooby-Doo.
Way to go, guys. But why is the ghost still here? Shouldn't your magic book have gobbled him up?
Beats me, Daphne. I think it's busted.
I don't think so, Shaggy. I think this ghost didn't get sucked into the book, because he's not really a ghost at all.
Is that so? In that case, let's see who the ghost really is.
Walter Peabody?
Peabody, I'm quite disappointed.
Well, I figured it out when Shaggy showed us that receipt from the bookbinders.
Peabody, being responsible for book restorations, didn't want anyone to find out that he had a fake Tome of Doom made, while he kept the real one for himself.
And I would have gotten away with it too if it hadn't been for you meddling kids and your pesky dog.
But why would he do such a thing? And why did he rip pages out of the real Tome of Doom?
That I don't know. Yet.
Well, perhaps I could hire Mystery Inc. to find out about those missing pages.
That would be great, Mr. Dinsdale. But we have another assignment to take care of first. At the Milton Brothers Movie Studio.
Meanwhile, I could look the Tome of Doom over and try and find out why Peabody tried to steal it.
Very well. As long as you don't bring it back late.
So guys, I'd say we did a pretty good job of solving this mystery, don't you think?
Yeah, but that Dinsdale is one creepy crawly. Like he's scarier than a ghost.
Nice. Oh, don't look at that one. Let's skip that one. Yes.
I've got dead leg.
You guys don't seem very happy about that.